students, how are you all? So today is our EVS class, and in EVS we are starting our chapter 12, work around us. Okay, chapter 12, work around us. So we will start the reading of this chapter. Man is a social being. He needs the support and services of many people on day-to-day basis. All the services we need are provided by various people in society. Occupation. The work a person does for a living is called an occupation. Our occupation helps us to earn money. Some occupations need specific skills. Different people do different kinds of work. They work as tailors, farmers, cobblers, doctors, nurses, teachers, lawyers, dancers, singers, fruit and vegetable vendors, etc. Work of parents. All parents do some kind of work to support their families. All family members work together to make their home a better place to live in. Parents work inside as well as outside their home in order to provide comforts to their children. They could be self-employed or in service. This is what parents do outside the house to earn money for the family. There is a lot of work to be done at home also. Your parents also work at home to make you happy and comfortable. Most of us also have domestic helpers like maid, washerman, and driver who help us in different ways. We must be kind to them. Helping parents at home. Your parents do a lot of work outside and also at home. You can help your parents in various ways. You can help them by doing your own work, like arranging your school bag, uniform and school books. You can help your younger brother and sister with their homework. You can also clean and arrange the dining table both before and after eating. Child labor. There are many poor families who cannot support their children. They do not have sufficient money to spend on their children for schooling, clothing, and other needs. As a result, these children have to work like adults. They work on streets, near railway stations, and on construction sites. They work for the whole day to earn money for their families. They want to study but cannot afford it. These children also work in carpet weaving factories, cloth weaving factories, art and craft workshops, firecracker factories, etc. Child labor is the use of children to do work that should be done by adults. It refers to work that interferes with their schooling, is mentally, physically, socially, or morally dangerous and harmful for children. Deprive children of their childhood. Child labor is illegal in our country. The Indian government has made laws to end child labor. It prohibits the children below 14 years to work. Thank you, children. So you can also read this chapter at your home. Thank you.